all a pandemic means is people in more than a couple of regions of the world being affected by something at the same time. An epidemic means that a lot of people in one region get something. But the word pandemic is very scary. If something like this happens, if there's an invasion where when people are asleep, they're being turned into sheep, basically, the biggest problem is going to be that no one will know the answer to the following question. How many people? How frequent is this? How much of a risk do I have to face? That's going to go right out the window. You hear one person turning into a sheep, and everyone's going to think it's going to be me next. That's the part I'm talking about fear being a deep-rooted emotion, and we're all voyeurs for fear. That's going to be very hard to deal with. Given the fact that in the 21st century, we're living so much longer and uneventful lives than we were 100 years earlier, given the fact that we have antibiotics now, when before you could die from a scratch, why do we worry so much? Why are we so afraid? Well, the answer is in part because we're informed to be afraid, because we are made to worry. And here's the other thing. Fear is infectious. So if one person's afraid, the next person's afraid.
I think society has gotten to a point where they're putting fear into people. I mean, these things could happen. You know, there's the avian flu and all of that, the bees are coming over and everything. I mean, you either go, oh my God, and just where do you go? Or you try to do something about it, or, you know, protect yourself in a sense that at least become aware of what it is and how dangerous is it.
That's not to say that a doomsday scenario couldn't occur, but we're so busy obsessing on doomsday scenarios that we're not paying any attention to the fact that overall we've never been this safe.